Dhanteras is the first day that marks the festival of Diwali in India. On this day, Hindus consider it auspicious to bring new purchases. On Dhanteras, people purchase new utensils and ornaments which are believed to bring good luck. Even the purchase of automobile and other home appliances is considered to be good. People also keep diyas in front of their houses to get rid of evil forces and negative energy on Dhanteras.